We're on Tana. You know, it's demasted, located in the manual reef. Pulpit's gone, stanchion's gone. It's a Dufour. You know what year this is? 14? Okay, 2014. 34 foot, so 335 to 4.
Two cabins, one
hit. It sunk in the stern. Do you know what happened underneath to the keels or rudders or prop, you know, the condition?
No, engine's gone.
Engine's gone, but how's the bottom?
I don't know.
Don't know?
It was on another sailing boat.
Okay.
So maybe the rudder is for sure.
Did they hot patch it?
No, never.
So it just pumped out and
yeah,
stayed floating?
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah, for 4 months.
So it's sound? Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. So you don't know, well,
it's
the bolts?
It rain water.
Yeah. Just wondering the keel.
I didn't.
Or the, like, so you say the rudder's probably crushed. No, because it was like this, it was underneath. We'll just say unknown. Easy. You get what you get when you buy it.
The future buyer must have life.
They get what they get. Get themselves a new stove, they're good to go.
What's that? That's the history.
So the mattress in there.
Yeah.
So it's one big cabin?
Yeah.
One big aft cabin. And forward.